Stampers, welcome to another Watch It Weekly Wednesday. I'm Beth, part of the Stampin' Gel creative team, and I want to showcase a bundle for you today from the annual catalog that wasn't first on our list, but actually has become a fan favorite in the last couple of weeks. We looked at the catalog when it first came out, and I think we kind of overlooked the Fun on Wheels bundle. It's on page 90 of your annual catalog, so toward the back. We always have our customers asking for card ideas for a young adult person in their life, and we thought this bundle could fit that. So we purchased the bundle and started playing with it. So let me show you the bundle and what it is, okay? Here's the stamp set, Fun on Wheels. You've got two different bikes from different angles. It comes with a scooter and a skateboard. Then this really fun background stamp and different sentiments here. It's a really fun stamp set. Has lots of different options. The dies are very straightforward. They work just with the stamp set, but there's also this die that cuts out a little bike and wheels. It matches this stamp here, but you can cut it out on its own to build your own. Let me show you. So Aubrey started playing with the set and she built this little bike with wheels that turn, of course. She layered three of the dies, die cuts on top of each other and glued it, and then added the little tires with a brad here so that they could turn. And we thought that was really, really cute. She made a couple other cards as well, which I'll show you. But when I started playing with it, here's something I like to do, which if you notice, here's a card in the annual idea book and catalog is what we call this. And the reason is because it has all these ideas. So I just copied that card to get my juices flowing, to get me working with the stamp set, to understand how the dies work and how the stamps work together. So I just copied that card verbatim, really. And I thought it turned out really cute. But then I kept going and going and made a couple other cards. Here's my take on Aubrey's little bike that moves on a card. It's not perfect. I think we could still work on it a little bit, but it's kind of fun to have an interactive card, especially for someone young in your life. That's such a fun thing right now. And then I just took some designer series paper and put it on there and let that kind of do the work. Pretty simple card. I think this could work great as a masculine card. I also came up with this one. This is my cute little Greg, is a scooter rider. He likes to go to the skate park with his scooter and do tricks. So this made me think of him, this little technique where you can kind of drag your stamp along and look like it's moving. So I did the look at you go sentiment and just cut it up and just created a fun little simple card there. Here's one that Aubrey made with the skateboard. This background stamp is so, so fun. It makes a good little map, but I think it's a really fun background. And she just gradually, she took the Starry Sky ink here and just gradually stamped the skateboard up so it got kind of that ombre look. Really simple, really fun. And then here's another one with the bike. And I love this sentiment, at every turn of life, may you find adventure. It's kind of perfect for graduation, birthday, really any occasion I think you could use that for. So don't overlook this bundle from the annual idea book and catalog. It's been a lot of fun to play with and I think it could tick a lot of boxes for that young person in your life. If you like this product and are interested in purchasing it, you can find it in the links below this video, and we'll look forward to seeing you next week on another Watch It Weekly Wednesday.